How's it going? Good morning, everybody. that probably sounded gross to some of you. I am excited today. If you don't know, if you haven't watched my channel before, I'm a huge Lana Del Rey fan. Her music is A1. Great stuff. You need to listen if you haven't. So, I woke up this morning, found out she dropped a new song called Mariner's Apartment Complex. And I'm excited, and I'm gonna react to it today. Please ignore my messy hair. I literally just woke up. If you like this video, please give it a like, subscribe, and share my stuff. You know, that'd be great. So let's watch this sucker. Is this the official music video, by the way? It's already starting off awesome. I love the piano and the black and white. I'm gonna pause. Anytime she has like an intro, like with instrumentals, it's always like very gorgeous. Like 13 Beaches had an awesome like instrumental at the beginning. Just amazing. I love this already. Just saying. I might be a little biased. Pause. Okay, so first off, the song just started with her, like, you know, the singing part, and already loving it, already. It's giving me, like, it kind of reminds me of Lust for Love, like, that kind of vibe a little bit, but it's still different. It's still kind of fresh, and I like it. I mean, I'm only, like, a few seconds in, really, but, you know, still like it. And I noticed that, like, the rocks and the ocean, it kind of looked like a face, like a patty face, maybe. Maybe a smiley face. I didn't look at it that well, but loving it. Continuing. The lyrics. Also, something I want to point out is her background vocals are always, like, eargasmic. Oh my gosh, they're always so good and pleasant to the ears. I love it. I'm going to be excited when I get to listen to this with headphones. I know it's going to be amazing. I'm your man. Interesting. Also, I love the vintage looking video. We all mess up. I'm a big believer, a big time believer that people can change. I feel like her music is like progressively getting more positive, which I kind of like. Actually, I do like it. I don't kind of like it. I'd like it, but yeah, just saying. This ocean shot right here is just gorgeous. I wonder where it is. I'm your man. That guitar sounds really nice too. Oh, that's a pretty shot of the waves. Are you ready for it? What are we ready for? Well, that was me reacting to Lana Del Rey's Mariners apartment complex. And the song itself was freaking amazing. I expected nothing less. Sonically, awesome. The lyrics were really good, actually. She said something along the lines of, if you're like lost at sea or something, I can command your boat back to me or something like that. And I was like, well, that's a pretty powerful lyric. I don't know. She's always had really good lyrics in my opinion, which is why I really enjoy her music so much. I definitely recommend everybody buy this song, listen to this song. Like, for real. It's that good to me. Thank you for watching this. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, like I said earlier, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. And please follow me on my social media. That would be freaking amazing. Yeah, thanks for watching. And I hope you guys like the song as much as I like the song. I know I'm not like one of those people who are like, woo, like crazy, you know, jumping up and down to a song. That's just not how I am. And I just woke up. So don't be confused by my like very low level of excitement. That's just me. Yeah, but y'all have a great day.